At least 11 people were killed and 53 injured when a bus hit an explosive device in central Mali on Thursday. The explosion occurred on the road in the Mopti area in the early afternoon, according to a security source. Mali has long struggled with a jihadist insurgency that has claimed thousands of lives and forced hundreds of thousands from their homes.